Welcome back to another episode of Undead Mania Grave Fever, and we are going to be starting Rotten Star Studios. We have a total cash of $2,500, so let's get started. And we're going to play this entire section for a main video, Alright, Bonnie, I thought Rotten Star Studios was the brightest star in Hollywood. Are you sure we're in the right place? I don't know, but I'm getting a bad feeling about this. Mayor, Bonnie, and Johnny, Loco, whatever, finally! Oh my god, finally getting their name right. Look, they're shooting for the movie. For the movie, My Zombie, My Lover. Oh god. Hit a snag. And the director is not happy. Not happy at all. Everything's delayed now. Can we talk about this? Wasn't there a guy in Red Dead that was trying to make a movie with a zombie? Kind of the same concept? The star of the show, Molly Lucy, that name, was bitten by her co-star, Mel Vincent, who turned out to be a real zombie. Took a huge chunk off her neck. My. Why don't you two help me get rid of the zombies so we can continue with the shoot? Don't worry about the pay, I will take care of it. Alright. Anybody else worried about this game? Like, some of this stuff is... Oh my god, yes, this is what I was wondering about. I will spend $2,000 on just those. We're buying a casket. Alright, let's do a super bone fixing. What's that? Purchase this extra fashion station. Let's save our money and see. This should be good for now, I think, hopefully. I don't want to spend too much of the money and then we get caught without a lot of money and we can't do much more. Let's get it on! You can use power-ups while serving your undead clients. Each item will have a special effect on zombies. Only one power-up is unlocked for now. More will become available as you play the game. What's that? What does that do? Actresses are scandalous, short-tempered superstars. They always get what they want, even when they don't deserve it. Go in there. Go in there. Oh wait, we gotta take care of her. We should have probably bought that extra thing now that I see. Her there. Here. From time to time, zombie butlers will enter the parlor, whack them, and they will assist Bonnie. You! Here! You assist me! Oh my, everybody needs to go to that fashion chair. Alright, let's see. Browse through all the clothes and find the one that makes the zombie happy. Alright. Easy enough. Some of these clothes choices. Ooh, they're getting grumpy, aren't they? Mm-hmm. tired of the clothes. It's too funny. Where are you going? Bad zombie. Can you get back in there? These zombies are trying to escape now. That's just rude. Oh no, my combos. I didn't get expert. We're so close. That to get a better one, but that's fine. I'm just having fun playing these, I think. And seriously, I don't think it matters if you get expert or not. I think it it's more money for you, I think. Okay, so yeah, we definitely need another one of these. And definitely another one of these. And we'll upgrade this. Alright, we have no money. So hopefully this works. I don't know what that's supposed to do. You're popping your back. Oh my god, somebody's finally actually ready for a thing. Okay, there we go. Clean the cache by cleaning it above me. Thank you. expert. Whew. Okay, I know I didn't talk, so I was really trying to focus. I wanted to make sure everything was clean before we did it. We served 9 zombies. Some of them got pretty testy. It was very interesting to see how testy they got. So nice. That's why I see it's different headstones, I bet. We'll do this one and see if we get expert, but I think that's what it is. It's different headstones to let you know that you got all of that. I'm gonna upgrade all of this. No. Oh, yeah. We'll do that. Hopefully this works a little better. As you go through, I like how you have to figure out. This butler does nothing. Who's this, a banker? Comedian. Comedians like to have fun, even outside of the movie set, but they will wake up other zombies when they rise again. Looks like Charlie Chaplin. I think that was the point. Files filled. Sounds disturbing, but I like how he needs powder. Some of these clothing choices are just too funny. I'm pretty sure it's a muzzle. Why does everyone want to be in the pretty chair? Can you get that one so we can clean that one? Do that. I like the zombies laugh. Hey, you get back in there. I didn't know. Bad Charlie Chaplin zombie. Girl, you go back over there and wait your turn. Have a stuffy nose. I like hairstyle choices. I wasn't anywhere near the expert. You really, really had to go fast. And seriously, I don't think you would have gotten it unless you have a lot of more upgraded stuff. Yeah, see? It's the headstones that make a difference. Alright, that's good to know. We might replay it. I might replay it off video, so we'll see. Alright, so we have about $1,800. Thank you. but we could have upgraded the butler. Aw, see, okay, that's what we'll save up for, because we need to upgrade that butler. Looks like our friends at Rotten Star lost some of their precious film reels. Let's find them. Oh, we have to collect film reels. Oh my. How many are there? Anybody else see any film reels? But geez. I apologize if you guys can hear my mouse looping at me. Hey, quit that. Go back in there. You're being naughty. I'll go back and redo the other two so that we can like get perfect expert and stuff. So, all right, we have $2,000. We're buying the butler. We have to buy $2,250 for him. Yeah, we don't have any more money and everything else is upgraded. So, continue. I want to make sure I upgrade at least one butler. Now we have 2 butlers, so we shouldn't have to worry about the formaldehyde. I don't know what it's called. That stuff right there. Let's get it on. All right, let's kill some of those zombies. Puzzle for you. Puzzle. Move her down here. Take care of these people. Move him over. Move him up. Move over. Really, guys? You're still not happy. Okay. Sometimes these zombies, man. Get back over here. Oh, these colors suck sometimes. I like how they go for the same outfits. I wasn't anywhere close. Well, I wasn't too far off, but I think you really have to, like I said, really have those upgrades. Yeah, okay, so you have yeah. Okay, so after every level, we do this. Okay, click a zombie to whack it. Whack zombies in the order indicated at the top of the screen in order to get a higher score. So, chaplain, cowboy, regular guy. Where's the regular guy? And bully guy. I need bowler guy. Woman now. Animus and cowboy. Oh, there's a cowboy. Need a bowler hat. Bowler hat man. Give me a woman! Okay. We got a total of $1,400! Yay! After much wrangling with the undead, the couple scratched Ronstar off their list. Now they're off to the bistro. A good old joint they sure missed. Old-timey music. It's nice. Alright, I'm gonna see my favorites next before we just sit there for 20 minutes just sitting there. Alright, guys, so I'll end the video there. Next episode, we will do Flesh Eater's Bistro and see how well we do there. So don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down in the quarantine section. For those that are just joining us, that is the comment section down below. What are the games you guys want me to play for survival or apocalyptic aspect? And I will try my best to play them. And don't worry, I will put down in the description link, or down in the description box also below, where you can find this game for a game house. And I will also put it on Steam as well so that you guys can find it if you guys are interested in it. And yeah, I will see y'all tomorrow with another episode.